A new video this morning of a frightening highway accident. Look at this in southern Wyoming. High winds tipped over this tractor trailer onto a Park State Police cruiser on Tuesday. The video was captured by a dash cam in another police vehicle parked at the scene. The police cars were unoccupied at the time of the crash and no officers were hurt. The truck driver was injured, but is expected to be okay.